What are your thoughts?
Okay, let's...
Joker! A treasure chest!
Show me your true form!
Alright! The first move is ours!
Let's go! You're mine!
Persona! Persona my
Let me go already!
Okay.
They were 2 weeks.
There's a strong shadow ahead. We should be careful. I can't believe this! We're surrounded! Create!
Okay.
Yeah, we beat him! Let's move on!
What are your thoughts? Okay. What are your thoughts?
Let's go.
Focus.
Let's go.
Thank you. I should write something.
Show me your true form!
What is this?
Alright, the first move is ours!
Persona!
You're mine.
Isn't it?
All right. It's somewhere.
Show me your true form!
Wow! That shadow was crazy! One, isn't it?
All right. I can feel it.
Oh no! There's a powerful looking shadow.
I'll reveal your true form.
Alright, the first move is ours!
Is it?
Cleaned up! Let's keep going!
Joker! There's a chest!
Show me your true form!
Once human.
Now's our chance to strike! Go! I don't see a weakness.
Persona! Ravage them!
Persona! Me! Gonna be a short to remember. Persona! Take over, stop to put you down. Make over, all right!
Persona! Let's go, Captain!
What's the matter? That was incredible.
Losers.
Okay. I can see it.
That enemy was really weak. Okay.
I can feel it.
Yes!
Focus.
It's impossible. Looks suspicious. Think it's impossible.
I can see it.
It's impossible.
I can see it. Thank you.
Hey, look!
Joker! Indeed.
No way, man!
Yes! That settles it.
I'll reveal your true form.
What is this?
All right, the first move is ours. Persona! Not fit to you. One more.
Only one more.
Let's go. Eat this.
Wait.
Nice work, team!
Okay.
Didn't even break a sweat!
Show me your true form!
This enemy's weak to wind. You got any black moves? It's weak against those.
Persona!
Zoro, Sona Mike! Three more. We can do it.
This totally sucks.
Ha! Stay focused. Two enemies remaining.
Persona!
Don't let your guard down.
Dance!
I'm not a man.
You're still gorgeous, Panther.
Persona!
Maybe you can hit their weak point?
A spectacular victory!
Okay.
That was easy!
Show me your true form!
What is this?
Alright, the first move is ours!
Come! There!
Persona! Not finished you!
I will be with you
Persona!
Soon.
Eat this!
Sona! You're mine!
Yes! Victory!
Yeah! Victory!
I leveled up. All right.
And we're done! Come on, let's go!
Show me your true form!
It's weak to electricity. Let's go for that!
Sona!
Let's go.
Didn't even break a sweat.
For real?
I can feel it. Reveal your true form.
Weak.
I'll reveal your true form.
Another one of these?
That shadow has a lot of health. This'll be a... Joker, I taught you how to strike your opponent's weaknesses, right? If you could blind it or put it to sleep, you'd have an easier time doing real damage to it.
Losers.
All right.
All right. Easy win. They were nothing.
What are your thoughts?
I should write something.
Come on!
I can feel it.
Show me your true form!
The first move is ours!
One more!
This is it! Only one more. Let's go! A spectacular victory!
Okay.
They were nothing.
Okay.
There's a dangerous one in there.
Zona. There.
Yes! Marvelous!
Boom time!
Nice work, team.
All right.
A stylish victory.
I can feel it.
None shall pass.
Show me your true form.
Now's our chance to strike.
Let's go.
Go down.
We have them!
Two enemies remaining!
Persona!
Don't let your guard down!
Captain Kid!
You did it, Skull!
Gonna make this party, you don't wanna skip. Gonna be a show to remember. Take all the
time. Not
Roger.
Over yet, Denim! Let's do this! Ha! Almost got it to map!
Wait!
You're so gorgeous, Margaret!
Your thoughts.
Who's next?
A spectacular victory.
All right.
Let's go!
Your thoughts. Farewell.
There's a treasure chest!
Show me your true form!
What is this?
Alright! The first move is ours!
Persona! Ravage them!
Two enemies remaining!
Persona!
Don't let your guard down!
Let's go, Captain!
You did it, Skull!
Let me go already!
You, man.
Not over yet! Persona! Take this! That's what I'm at!
You're so close to my face!
Your thoughts. We'll meet again.
Yeah! Victory!
Right. Focus.
This looks usable. Let's take a break, Joker.
I should write something.
Come on!
It's somewhere.
Let's go.
Focus.
What is this place? Holy shit! That treasure thing's gotta be in here.
Hey, what is this? It's floating in the air.
That's the treasure. We finally found it. Just hold on a second. I was planning on telling you more once we made it this far. Simply finding the treasure isn't enough. We'll need to make it materialize before we can steal it.
What do you mean?
Desires have no physical form by nature. Hence, we'll first need to make the real person aware that their desires are in fact a treasure. Once they're conscious that their desires might be stolen, the treasure will finally show itself.
But how do we do that?
We warn them. Tell them, we are going to steal your heart.
So we're gonna send a calling card? Oh, that's totally what a phantom thief would do!
Once we do that, the treasure will appear for certain. I think.
That again? Either way, sounds like it's worth giving it a shot.
Our infiltration route is secure. All that's left now is to pump out a calling card in reality, then come back to take the treasure.
This is it, huh?
Spirit. Once we send out the calling card, there will be no turning back. Just let me know when you're ready. We'll head back to the hideout and send out that calling card. Well then. Oh?
Show me your true form!
Alright! The first move is ours!
Let's go!
Ravage them!
Two enemies remaining! Don't let your guard down! You did it, Skull!
Let me go already!
Okay.
That was easy!
All right, let's...
Uh,
Let's do it.
Something.
You certainly seem composed.
Justine, you handle this.
Registration? Are you sure? Are you sure? Read here. The inmate needs our guide. You wish to perform an execution?
Now choose! You okay with this? You okay with this? You okay with this?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Will it gain new power? I wonder. I see.
Excessive power only leads to destruction. Not terrible, but not impressive.
What path do you want? You change your mind? Time for some rehabilitation. Let's execute him.
Let us begin the search.
You change your mind.
Are you finished?
What?
Okay. something. Are you finished?
What?
It is time, inmate.
I should write something.
What do you want to do?
Alright!
Well done!
Okay. The real challenge is coming up. I hope you're ready.
Hmm? Now listen up.
What do you want to do?
Make sure you close up.
Wow! That's incredible. Okay. Let's go. All right. All that's left now is to send out the calling card and take Kamoshida's heart.
Couldn't we have just sent one at the beginning of all this?
It's not that simple. A treasure won't stay materialized forever. Once the impression is gone, the treasure will disappear. I think it'll last around a day at most.
The hell? That's like no time at all. Anyways, we can send a calling card right now, yeah? Let's do it and steal that bastard's heart.
Now then.
I've been waiting to hear you say that. Tomorrow's finally the day.
So we send the calling card in the morning and carry out the plan by the end of the day, right?
Correct. The effect won't last that long. Are you worried?
Waited too long.
Perfect.
We're going to pull this off no matter what.
So, who's going to write the card?
Leave it to me!
Why?
Why? Why wouldn't it be me?
This is important. Are you sure you can handle the pressure?
I must agree.
I really want to get him good. Let me write it. Come on, please. Yeah, I got this.
Hey, are you sure about this? If they find out our identities, all this work will be for nothing.
I know, I know.
All right then, tomorrow it is. You'd better not slack off on this. Well then.
Thank you.
Hey. Now listen up.
What do you want to do?
Make sure you close up.
Calling card?
I heard it was already posted by the time everyone got here this morning.
Sir Suguru Kamoshida, the utter bastard of lust. We know how shitty you are, and that you put your twisted desires on students that can't fight back. That's why we have decided to steal away those desires and make you confess your sins. This will be done tomorrow, so we hope you will be ready. From the Phantom Thieves of Hearts. Wow.
Not bad, huh? I looked up a bunch of similar stuff online for reference.
Yeah. I know what you wanted to say, but it sounded like an idiot trying to be an adult.
Your logo's a little lacking, too.
Okay, you know what? That ain't true.
Did Mr. Kamoshida do something wrong?
Does this mean the rumors are true?
Wait a sec. Is someone gonna take something from Mr. Kamoshida?
What's with this weird logo? And who are these Phantom Thieves of Hearts people? It got everyone excited, so it's all good, yeah?
Who's responsible for this?
Look at that. A predictable reaction for someone who knows what we mean by distorted desires.
I think it's hitting him pretty hard.
Did you do this, or was it you? Was it you two? So you're playing dumb? It's not a problem. You'll be expelled soon enough anyway. Come, steal it if you can.
Judging from Kamoshida's response, I'm sure we had an effect on his palace.
Does that mean the treasure's appeared? We'll be able to get it today, right?
It's not just today. It's only today. The impact of seeing a calling card doesn't last long, and it cannot be repeated. This will be our one chance to steal.
One day's more than enough for us.
Just add this.
Do you need something?
Business with me?
The inmate needs...
Let's execute him!
Fusion.
You okay with this? You change your mind?
Are you finished?
What?
It is time, inmate.
Let's go!
Me off. Why is it so pretty? Isn't this Kamoshida's desires? The cat. What's wrong? Is something.
That's enough.
Yeah. Forgive me for displaying such an in-
You were completely out of character, too. What was that about?
I couldn't stop it either. To think I'd be drawn to human desires this much.
Doesn't that prove that I'm human?
How should we know?
Anyway, you guys need to carry it.
All you do is bark orders. Still, that was easier than I thought. I thought for sure there'd be some insane trap or something.
This palace will disappear if we take this back, right? And Kamoshida will change, too.
That should be the case.
Good. Now's our chance.
It's heavy.
To think it'd go so well. I've even found 3 Persona users in the process.
My judgment was correct. I made the right choice in making a deal with you.
All right.
Go, go, let's go, Kamoshida!
I won't let anyone take this. This proves that I am the king of this castle. It is the core of this world.
Bastard. That's how he sees me, isn't it?
Yo, pervert! Were you waiting to ambush us?
I just made it easier to find you. I'll dispose of you myself. Right here, right now.
That's our line, you sexually harassing D-bag!
What a selfish misunderstanding.
How is it a misunderstanding? You were doing things that you kept in secret from others.
People around me were the ones who kept it secret. Adults who want to share in my accomplishments. Students who have the drive to become winners. They willingly protect me so that we all may profit from it.
Profit?
There are too many imbeciles who don't understand that. Including naive brats like you and that girl who tried to kill herself.
True. She's a total idiot. Letting you manipulate her, trying to commit suicide. And I'm even more of a dumbass for not realizing that. But no matter what kind of fool someone might be, they don't need your permission to live their lives!
Drop the attitude, you mediocre peasant. There is no wrong in using my gifts for my gain. I'm a cut above all other humans.
Above? You mean beneath? You're a goddamn demon obsessed with your sick desires!
That's right. I'm not like you. I'm a demon who rules this world! Haven't you been taught not to point at people, huh?
Look! The treasure's over there! We should catch him off guard and steal it! Let's attack him and wait for that opportunity! Finally, we can take on Kamoshida himself. I don't know their weakness. Guess we gotta try everything. I don't know their weakness. Guess we gotta try everything.
Persona!
Persona!
Ha! You don't strike me!
Weapon of Persona! Get wrecked!
Time for my persona!
Persona! All right.
Persona!
Saw you as a condescending hotshot, but right now, you're just a pathetic loser.
We came all this way to steal that. Will you just give it up and hand it over?
Silence! I will let go!
You still have the energy to say things like that? Then we're going to up our game as well.
Let's go.
You don't strike me! I'm the king! How dare you! You die for my kill shot! From a kill shot! As in... What the hold up? Where's my bow?
I'm so sorry, King Kamoshida! I have it right here!
Slow, Mishima! It's tough.
Mishima?
Wait, what? Why is he here?
Calm down. That's only Kamoshida's cognitive version of him. It's not the real Mishima. It feels like he's gonna attack.
Next up.
Keep your guard up!
Hmm. ever seen that. Now pass it to me. Don't tell me you can't even do something as simple as that.
Here goes.
The spark that saves the world.
Shit.
You I can't go all out with Mishima providing the backup. Hey, ship for brains. Get off my core.
I'm sorry, King Kamoshida.
Dead Flame, get out here. Hurry up with my damn ball.
King Kamoshida, I brought you your ball, just like you asked.
Now, there's a good girl, Sensei. Yeah, all women should obey my orders like this. Ain't that right, sweetheart?
No way! What's she...
Panther, calm down. That's not the real one.
Yeah.
Damn it! Even Suzui, too. You've gone too far, you piece of...
What do we do? All right, let's... Cool! Looking cool, Joker!
Go ahead.
All right, pass the baton and follow up. Persona.
This is sure was useless. Looks like I have to give her some special instruction later.
Kamoshida.
Sorry, Suzui. I swear we'll beat that.
We won't get anywhere with brute force. What do we do? I see. In that case, time for Plan B. Look over at that terrace. While the others are drawing Kamoshida's attention, have someone go there. Let's steal the treasure without him noticing.
Persona! Eat this!
Persona! Take this!
What's the matter? I can't see about my... am I really...
Let's steal that crown. Looking at me.
I can go whenever you want.
Time to show you my skills. Keep him distracted by attacking. Yup. Attack Kamoshida.
Soda.
Keep him busy.
Go down.
You dare strike me.
It's not enough. We gotta do a lot more damage than this. It's all going as planned. Time to use this opportunity to take the treasure.
I want to die!
that's not enough.
Persona!
You gotta do a lot more damage than
this. Take
this! Persona! Get wrecked!
I want to let you.
Attack Kamoshida! Keep him busy!
Persona! Ravage them!
Keep it up. You have to distract
Get ready!
This one!
Woo! Whip him, Persona!
I want to let you.
Attack Kamoshida!
Persona!
Keep him busy!
You're mine.
You don't strike me! You're misunderstanding it all! I haven't sexually harassed anyone! They came on to me!
He hasn't noticed a thing here. Good. Just a little more to the treasure.
I want to kill you.
Attack Kamoshida!
Persona! Go down!
It's not enough. We gotta do a lot more damage than this.
Persona! Get wrecked!
I want to let you!
Attack Kamoshida! Keep him busy!
Is there one less of you? No! They're missing! Where'd they go?
It's already Check and me! Kamoshida's shaken up.
I think we can do this.
I want to let you.
Come. Ravage them.
Persona!
You just strike me.
Through me.
This new skill suits me.
I gotta use this next time.
What's wrong? Not running away? Why don't you run? Aren't you a great athlete?
It's always been like this. All those goddamn hyenas forcing their expectations on me. I'm doing this all for them! What's wrong about demanding a reward for that?
Now you're making excuses? We'll do something about that distorted heart of yours.
Scared? Right now? You're seeing the same view that Shiho did. I'm sure she was scared too. Except she had no choice but to jump. What will you do? Will you jump? Or would you rather die here?
Do you want to finish him off? It's your call.
No, please wait! I beg you! Just forgive me!
Shut up. I bet everyone told you the same. But you... you took everything from us!
I accept defeat. You want this? Take it! Go ahead and finish me off. You do that, and my real self will go down too. You have that right, since you've won.
On!
If his mind shuts down, he can't admit his crimes.
You're kind, Lady On.
I've lost. You're through when you lose. What am I supposed to do now? Alright. I will leave now and return to my real self. I'll make sure.
Whoa!
Hey, just so you know, we don't have time to waste. This place is about to collapse.
Look at the nav!
The destination has been deleted.
It's true. We can't go there anymore.
What about the treasure?
What the?
A medal?
Wait, where'd that crown go?
What's going on?
It means that was the source of Kamoshida's desires. To him, this medal is worth as much as that crown we saw in the palace.
An Olympic medal. So, that perv kept clinging to his past glory and couldn't let it go.
But this means that Kamoshida's heart might have changed, right?
Probably.
Our expulsion's on the line here!
This is the first successful example for me, too. However, there's no doubt that this has affected Kamoshida's personality quite a lot. The entire palace disappeared, after all.
I feel all antsy. Ain't there a way to check now?
Right.
Come on, why the gloomy faces? Be happy! We completed this with great success, you know.
We just don't know if everything's okay yet.
I'm pretty sure it'll be fine. Remember how Kamoshida's shadow said that he's returning to his self in reality? We all know Suguru Kamoshida is scum. Still, he did seem to regain his conscience somewhat before he disappeared. There are definitely those who have been saved, thanks to what you've done. Yeah.
Anyways, I guess we gotta wait. It all boils down to what's gonna happen to Kamoshida, or if we're getting expelled for real. Right. Come on, let's go home.
Back.
Lydion sure is sharp. I'm impressed. Basically, the treasure changes the shape of things. Once that's gone, that power no longer works. Though the real reason I changed quickly back then was because I'm so incredibly skilled. How's that? Isn't that amazing?
Yeah.
Well then.
Yep.
Ahem. Do you know the answer?
This is it.
Correct.
Kamoshida? You really think he changed? Well, yeah.
Oh, perfect timing. Study hall will be held instead of PE today. I'm letting you know just in case you haven't heard. Mr. Kamoshida has taken the day off.
He ain't here?
Don't tell anyone that you heard this from me. But we received word that Mr. Kamoshida is placing himself under suspension. It's such an important time before the tournament, too. Principal Kobayakawa went to talk to him about it, but he supposedly wasn't making any sense.
Wait, a suspension?
Not so loud! The talks about your expulsions may be put on hold, too. I don't know too much about it, though. Anyway, I've relayed what's going on to you.
Looks like something happened. At least it sounds different from a mental shutdown. I guess all we can do is wait.
Really?
Wanna get going?
Whoa! See ya.
Ah, you're back. Yo. Hey, how's school? You're not causing any trouble, are you? Good. I've got to report to your probation officer twice a month. It's already a pain in the ass as is, so please don't make me have to write even more crap. Got that? This society is kept in check by laws and authority figures. You can go and get yourself killed if you want, but don't go dragging other people into your mess. The last thing we need is more idiots like you roaming around. Hmm? What's wrong? Yeah, I'm heading out now. Sorry about that. I know. The usual, right? Okay. I'll see you later. As you can see, I'm pretty damn busy both at work and in my private life. If you could lend a hand, it'd really be a great help. Now we're talking. Either way, I won't ask you to work for free. If you agree to help me, then I'll teach you how to make the perfect cup of coffee. Not a bad trade, eh? All right. Looks like we got ourselves a deal.
You may call yourself a Phantom Thief, but you're still a minor. Someone had to support you. Furthermore, they did so knowing you were a part of that group. Isn't the owner of that cafe an accomplice of yours?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. With the birth of the Hierophant persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
I'll be counting on your help. I owe you one. I'm gonna head back then.
Well then. Nice.
I should write something.